Welcome. This animation introduces physical domains and describes how they enhance the virtualization solutions in Oracle's SPARC M532 and SPARC M632 servers. From the rear of the server, you can see that the hardware resources are divided into four groups called Domain Configurable Units, or DCUs. Each DCU contains processors and memory, PCIe expansion slots, integrated network ports, and integrated storage. DCUs provide the building blocks of physical domains. A physical domain operates as an independent server that has full hardware isolation from the other physical domains in the server. You can divide the server into 1 to 4 physical domains to suit your application requirements. For example, you can combine all of the DCUs into a single physical domain that contains all of the available hardware resources. Another configuration option is to divide the server into 4 physical domains, each containing 1 DCU and running its own operating system and applications for different organizations in your company. Once the server has been divided into physical domains, you can add hardware or even restart a single physical domain without affecting the operation of the other physical domains in the server. DCUs and physical domains enable you to plan for future growth and expansion when needed. The server chassis includes processor and I/O slots for 4 DCUs. However, you can purchase a server with a minimum of 8 processors and configure them into either 1 or 2 physical domains, as shown here. At a future time, you can purchase additional processor and I/O options to populate the remaining DCUs. You can then increase your hardware resources by combining these new DCUs to existing physical domains. As this example shows, DCU 2 and DCU 3 can be added to physical domain 1, while physical domain 0 continues to operate without interruption. Located at the front of the server, the scalability switchboards provide the capability to combine DCUs into larger physical domains. The scalability switchboards provide a global interconnect that joins all of the processors together and enables them to communicate with each other. This global interconnect enables you to configure the server into a single symmetric multiprocessor system containing up to 32 processors and up to 32 terabytes of shared system memory. A bounded physical domain is a second type of physical domain available. Bounded physical domains do not access the global interconnect provided by the scalability switchboards, so bounded physical domains provide increased hardware isolation from the other physical domains in the server. Bounded physical domains also accommodate additional hardware configurations. For example, a bounded physical domain can operate successfully with only 2 processors, where regular physical domains require at least 4 processors. Bounded physical domains are limited to a single DCU, so you cannot combine 2 or more DCUs to make a larger bounded physical domain. A single server can contain a mix of bounded and regular physical domains. Physical domains enable you to isolate specified hardware from other hardware in the system. Beyond physical domains, the server fully supports Oracle's other virtualization solutions, including the Oracle VM Server for SPARC software and Oracle Solaris 11 Zones. Each physical domain can be divided further using the Oracle VM Server for SPARC software, which is bundled with the server. The Oracle VM Server for SPARC software enables you to create virtual servers called logical domains, which run their own independent operating systems and use a configurable portion of the available server resources. Each logical domain can be created, reconfigured, and rebooted independently. When assigning logical domains along processor core boundaries, you can create up to 384 logical domains in a SPARC M632 server and 192 logical domains in a SPARC M532 server. Use Oracle VM Server for SPARC logical domains to isolate an operating system from other operating systems running within a physical domain. Oracle Solaris Zones, which are included with the pre-installed Oracle Solaris operating system, provide further virtualization opportunities. Each Oracle Solaris Zone contains a controlled environment through which you can allocate the exact resources an application requires. Use Oracle Solaris Zones to isolate an application from other applications running in the same logical domain. You can create thousands of Oracle Solaris Zones within a single Oracle Solaris OS instance. Using a combination of physical domains, Oracle VM Server for SPARC logical domains, and Oracle Solaris Zones, you can partition the server's resources to best suit the demands of your environment and applications. Check out the following links for more information about physical domains and the available virtualization options.